for Leonard. Ginobili back in. Green. This could tie it. Picked up. Offensive rebound. Three. Ginobili. And no! Rebound Aldridge. Yes!
That touch.
And here comes Harden. He's crafty. He'll drive and get it to go. How does he find it? He's up. No call. Down goes Mills. Shot clock at 7. James eyes the clock. It's down to 4. Aldridge defends. He'll drive and feed. It's a Gordon 3. Good! He caught it! 2.5 to go. 5-point Rocket lead. The Rockets had missed their last 7 threes. The Spurs have missed their last 9. Here comes Leonard. Aldridge to the high screen. Out to Mills. He'll tee up a triple. That's good!
What an answer here. What a shot by Patty Mills.
He hits Aldridge on top. Aldridge is screen, switch on defense. Capella on Ginobili, and inside it goes to Aldridge. Spurs textbook play. Mills on him. Look at the pesky defense of Mills. Enid Harden. Ginobili. Gordon is on him. Screened by Aldridge. Goes on Capella. Shot clock at 5. The scoop and the score! What a play, Ginobili!
Ginobili. And here's the tying basket right here. Right under the outstretched hands of the shot blocker.
Shot clock at 7. Harden. The defender foul. The shot was put up.
Offensive foul.
That is a foul.
No Kawhi Leonard on the floor here for the Spurs.
It's Patty Mills. Harden's on him. Mills. Lot of time. Oh! But they've waved it off.
And they're going to take. He wanted him to re-screen there. But two things I'm shocked about on this play. Number one, no Kawhi Leonard on the floor for the Spurs for this last game. So difficult.
Capella the screen, Harden the drive. In the corner, Beverly three, Green falls, as does the triple.
How did Danny Capella and then let Harden.
Again. Oh, Harden got it knocked away, 8th turnover. Here comes Simmons, held by Ariza.
That's twice in this over. Look who's guarding LaMarcus Aldridge. Gotta get the ball down low. And make a quick move.
Aldridge. Out to Ginobili. Up to Green for the lead.
What a shot.
Big time shot by Manu Ginobili.
I believe that was Danny Green that knocked it down.
Green is the one to hit. And Danny Green has got 12 points. With Harden driving the other way. Ariza, quarter three, is up and down by Ryan Anderson.
What an answer. Back-to-back threes. One by Danny Green, and the answer by Ryan Anderson.
1-point Houston lead. Approaching a half minute overtime. Ginobili. On top, Green drives on Harden, takes it inside. Danny Green! Big shots! And a foul! Harden will pick up number 4.
Not known as a player to take the ball off the dribble. And hiding LaMarcus down there on Beverly.
That's a 3 by Gordon. It's a rebound by Green, who's doing it all. And quickly fouled by Patrick Beverly. It's his 5th. 15.7 to go.
That cannot,
in overtime.
That cannot be, if you're Mike D'Antoni, what you wanted. Especially with James Harden. That's the time you've got to try to be selfish if you're Harden.
Houston's got 2 20s. Spurs have a 20 and a full. The puck right there by Mills. The ball charge free. As they get tangled up and they call the jump ball. 9.3.
Great defensive
Rugged
effort there.
Defense by Mills.
By Mills.
Mills and Gordon. And picked up, and that was a good call because the position helps Anderson. Here's Harden. Ginobili's on him. He's got, oh, shot! Oh, what a play by Ginobili! Knocked it away! San Antonio wins in overtime!
From behind.
Well-timed, well-positioned, and right on it.
I can hear Chuck now. Ginobili getting it done, giving the Spurs that lift with Kawhi Leonard injured with that tweaked left ankle, not even playing in overtime.